What is up, boys and girly pops and disabled squirrels? And today, this is a guide on how to play blade ball. Yeah. As you can see, I'm not the best at this game at all. But my friend is not here. That was 200. Okay, but first of all, this is a thing that I forgot about, like delaying and stuff. Basically, what you want to do for delaying is turn your back, and then right, like turn your back before you click block, because if you don't, it'll just go like if you just go like that, it'll just go straight to him. So, yeah, also, another thing that you could do is just look up. It'll be like a, like, Rapture, kind of. It's like a discount Rapture. But, yeah, all you want to do is just look up and click on time. But, yeah, also, you can curve the ball by just, like, clicking. It's like the same thing as, do the same thing as when you're delaying or looking up or something, like discount Rapture, but you just look to the side, and then it curves the ball. Sometimes it's like a delay. I don't know what that lag spike was. Am I even in a region? Oh, yeah, I'm in Texas servers. But, yeah, another thing that you might think is very hard to do, especially if you're, like, new, is hitting the ball on time. What you want to do, you don't wait for the ball to, come, like, exactly where you are and click. You basically just want to click, like, so the ball comes towards you, like, so the ball's coming towards you when that, block thing's still on your screen, basically. And then it'll block the ball. It's really easy once you get the hang of it. Yeah, that's how I learned. I also started to learn with my friend that's really good at the game. I just beat the extreme or impossible bot, but I learned from a really good friend of mine that I was talking about earlier in the video. Shout out to Metro. Go check out his TikTok. I think it's Metro Always Win, or it's just maybe Metro. But yeah, he I don't think he's ever posted, but just follow him. But, yeah, he really, just find, like, a good player of the game and ask them if they want, or if they can help you. Another good thing is going into training servers with other people, so you guys can just, like, play the game, like, randomly, but basically, private servers or training servers just allow you to train with other people and not, like, a training server. Like, I trained with my, some of my friends, that already knew how to play the game, so I recommend that if you have any friends.
What did he say?
All for beginner stuff, but if you're like pros and you're looking to say improve your clashing, what you want to do is just don't try to click like extremely fast, or that'll end up like I just did. Like, basically, you just want to click, you don't want to click rapid fast, but just a good pace, like as much as fast as you can click without going too fast. the pace that you kind of have to follow. Or else if you, like, if you click too fast, then it won't even be able to register like this. Another thing that people are struggling on is hyperspeed, which I'll do a cool transition to when I get, like, really fast hyperspeed going. Never mind. Jeez, bro. Whew, okay. Might need abilities for this. But yeah, I'll also show this. Like, I'll also test everything that I've taught you guys in a public server to see. Like, even just clashing, I'll probably try to get a clash in. But yeah. Transition to when this actually is hyperspeed. Okay, this is almost hyperspeed, but what you want to do, basically, whenever they hit the ball, that's when you want to block. Like, when it's going about that fast. You also want to watch out, because when other people are going hyperspeed, it might just randomly trail to you. So you just have to be ready at all times. Okay, and I guess I'll just do one clash to demonstrate how Sigma male I am, and then I'll probably go off to I got him Sigma male. Alpha Sigma male, Skibbity toilet type stuff. You dig? Okay, that sucked. Okay, random private random normal server. I'll probably, yeah, this blade kind of proves my dominance. This is good because it's just, it just started, but, yeah, hopefully people aren't too good. Okay, oh, that was everybody in total. Okay, then, some people have 1,000 wins over that. Okay, I'll try it. Whenever the ball comes to me, I'll try to demonstrate, like, what's it called? When the ball comes to me, I'll demonstrate, like, delaying. What are you doing? Okay. Bonk. Oh my god, that was crazy. Oh, he got that ability. I hate this game.
That was cringe. You shouldn't have done that. Bad move. I'm not mad. Just disappointed.
But, no. Yeah, see what I mean? Delaying is just the way to go. Okay, I'm gonna go into a random private server with actual people. Training server. I'll just try to last the whole game. Without getting that ability used on me a billion times. Oh, this is the same server that I was in earlier. This person is... Nuggets is crazy at the game. Freaking Nuggets, dude. She's... Oh my goodness, she's got Reaper on and she's not even using it. She's got that ability on too. Jeez, bro. This is like deadly. How is everybody dying to that? Whoa there, bucko. What was that? Another good thing is, like, how good your ability is. That's why I save up a lot, so I can get every single ability in the game that somehow I don't have already. But yeah, oh crap. No way, Nuggets! Nuggets is cheeks confirmed. Oh yeah, also, if you guys want to pass, you guys just have to look at them. It doesn't matter Oh my goodness. Sometimes it doesn't work though, but it doesn't really matter if you're hit it before or after. We've got a competitor. You scared, buddy? You scared, buddy? You scared, buddy? Too bad! Too bad!
Batman.
I killed Batman in a clash and he sucked. Okay, but yeah. So that's clashing. It kind of sucked, but yeah, you guys saw how good I was, so that's how you know that my tricks work. But yeah, I suck on, like, did I reach 100 wins? Oh yes, I reached 100 wins finally. But yeah, I play in private servers a lot with my friends, so it doesn't give me any wins really, so that's why I don't have many wins, but I have a lot of kills. If they counted, I would probably have about over 500 or 400, probably, because I've won a lot of private server games. He's got Reaper on, too. Batman.
Joker! I've seen you, fella.
No, that's Joker talking to Joker. What? What? I hate this game. G-Q-G-G-O-Q Batman. People don't make any sense anymore. Like, Roblox players that are under the age of at least 10, sometimes they're really good at typing, but most of the time they're just like Q-G-G-O-Q Batman MDS. Like, what? I'm confused. What are you... It just doesn't make any sense sometimes, but you've kind of just got to guess what they're saying and then go along with it. That's what I do. I pretend that... What? Mad? Oh, they're trying to say mad. Some people have completely lost their brain cells playing this game, so... Definitely would not recommend playing Roblox, like... half your lifetime, which most people do. Like, a lot of people do. They spend their whole life, like, glued to the screen. Well, I can't really be talking. Yeah. But, that was a couple days ago. That wasn't real, that was recent. I can't even lie. Okay. Well, that's it for this video. Hope this helped. And yeah. Bye.
East and the west, racking up on my breath. Power on me. I'm feeling just like a Tesla. Too much treat. Smoke is making my chest.